Hey guys, I am Dr. Megan Jack. I'm a board certified plastic surgeon and I am a mom of two girls, cute little cuddly adorable girls. Today we're going to answer a question that's near and dear to my mama heart. How do I prepare for my recovery when I have young kids at home and I'm planning to have breast augmentation or a breast lift, breast surgery? Which is an awesome question because as all of us mom knows, we need to plan and be prepared and have everything planned out for our little ones. So, what are some things that we need to be aware of? One, when you're recovering from any surgery, cosmetic or otherwise, and you have young kiddos, but especially breast surgery, you wanna make sure you have help at home. That's a big one, because when you're recovering, you're gonna be sleepy and tired, you're gonna be needing to take your medications and rest, take naps, let your body have time to heal, and that, depending on the surgery you have, may take a week, it may take 2 weeks. If you're planning, for example, like we're talking about today, to have a breast augmentation with or without a breast lift, you really need to plan to have about 2 weeks to recover. Now, one of the things that I always encourage my patients to do when I'm doing a breast augmentation that's really going to ease your recovery is use a medication called Exparel. It's a long-acting numbing medication that will help keep the pectoralis muscles relaxed during your recovery. It'll decrease your pain, decrease your need for medication, just really get you going, help you get up and moving around and feeling a little bit more normal earlier on in your recovery. So that's one big thing. Have help, use Exparel, give yourself time to rest. And then the next thing is really know your restrictions and plan around those for afterwards. So what are your restrictions? You can't swim for a couple of weeks. You can't lift. That includes lifting your kiddos. 6 to 8 weeks if you have implants under the muscle. So that's for breast augmentation with implants under the muscle or submuscular. Now, if you're just doing a breast lift, that restriction is a little bit more flexible. 1 to 2 weeks and you'll probably be okay at that point to lift your babies. Now that doesn't mean you can't hold your kids. That just means we don't want you reaching down, picking them up, holding them, carrying them. Okay, but certainly if you want to hold your baby or your kiddo, have somebody else pick them up, put them in your lap, and then you can comfortably hold them. Now, if you have a wild and free 2-year-old toddler that is wiggling and giggling and moving all around, maybe you want to do that when they're calmer and they're not going to headbutt you in your freshly fixed breasts. So again, take the time to rest, plan to have people helping you, and use Exparel, no lifting after surgery. Thanks for listening. Comment on any of our social media platforms. Stay beautiful.